Hey thread bangers, this is my entry for the Generation T contest. I'm going to be making a kind of like drawstring bag out of t-shirt. Now what you need for this project, you need a short sleeve or long sleeve shirt, it doesn't really matter. This one I made a couple years ago, but doesn't fit me anymore, so. And a second one. Now I'm using this long sleeve, or you can use scrap fabric. Either way, that's just for the, shoulder straps. And you also need a needle and thread or a sewing machine. Okay, thread bangers, the first thing you're going to do, because I have a long sleeve, is we're going to cut off the sleeves. This is my secondary t-shirt, and this is going to be made into the straps. And then right after this, we're going to cut off the collar too and square it off to give us a nice long piece of fabric to work with. Now, drawstring bags require very long straps, so we might have to sew a few together, pieces together to get it long enough. We're going to cut it right. We're going to cut down one side so we can open it up. And just cut through one side. Don't want to cut through both. Here we go. So now we have a big panel of fabric. And we're going to cut it into strips. Okay, now that I have 16 strips, I'm going to take three together at a time and line up the edges and just stitch in just a little stitch so that they stay together. We're going to take your newly sewed strips and you're going to braid them. Once you have your braid, you're going to just stitch a little at the end to close it off. And then once you have your first one done, you're going to do the same thing with your other piece, strips of fabric. Once you have your braids, you are going to put two of them together and sew them together in the middle. You want to make sure you sew really thoroughly because it's going to have to hold the entire weight of whatever you have in the bag. And you're going to do this to the other two also. So you're going to have two long braided straps. Okay, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to take out our main t-shirt and lay it down. Now, we're going to make a line going from the seam of the shoulder just straight across so it straightens out. Okay, now that you have cut, so you just have a straight line and this is all open, you're going to cut into the sleeves and right on the seam about an inch, half an inch in, depending on how wide your rope is or depending on how thick that is, that's how much you want. You want two to be able to fit down. Okay, next thing you're going to do is you're going to flip your t-shirt inside out. And you are going to sew along side. You're going to sew the sleeves closed. And you're going to do that to both sides. Okay, now that's your shoulders our soda. You wanna meet the two ends. So you get a little, and you're going to do it at, so both at the same time. So you have two. And you're going to lay it down and make it so there's like a circle in the middle. And you're going to, keeping it inside out, put it in between that circle. And the shoulders are gonna go on the other side of it. So you're going to fold it over so it's like encased in the fabric. Like that. And you're going to sew it. Okay, here you can see what I was talking about. You have like the initial drawstring so far. See how the two strings are in what you just sewed? And there you have like a nice little detail of it. You can see it around there. So, last thing we have to do is you have to attach it on the inside. So you kind of want to mesh it to your back. When it's closed, how low you want it. So we're going to flip it inside out one more time. And we're going to cut in the corner, just like cut a little triangle off. And do the same thing with the other corner, but try to match it up. So going to flip it over. And now, when you wear it, it's going to, the ropes have to be like on the outside. So you're going to take them, shove them in, so they come out in the triangles you just cut. And then you are going to sew together the bottom, but not the triangles yet. We're going to sew them in. Okay, so once you have your bottom sewn, you're going to do the last step, and that is to sew your straps in place. You're going to make sure that it's open, because you want it to just fit through the triangle when it's open. And then you're going to pull it until it becomes tight. You're going to pin it in place and sew the triangle. Okay, once you have sewn your straps in on the triangle, tug it, make sure they're stuck in there, and then flip them. And you have a brand new t-shirt bag made of recycled t-shirts.